Hey guys, how's it going? This is Zach, also known as Calathrax on the EUS server of League of Legends, and today we are playing as Diana in the top lane, which should be pretty fun. So what we're going to do is we're going to run right up and see what happens. Yeah, this is the top lane Tuesdays, and yeah, this should be a bit of fun. Alright, let's see what's going on there. Yeah, she gains a shield. Yeah, that's cool. But I haven't played Diana in quite a while, but I think she's a really good top lane champion. She's got some assassination potential. And yeah, she's just a bit of fun in general. But playing slightly tankier this game than usual. We'll see how this goes. We have Ezreal mid. He's an AD marksman, Ezreal mid. We have Vi in the bottom lane with Vel'Koz, and we have Skarner in the jungle. And our bottom lane will be against Ashe with Barrier and Thresh, and they have a Twisted Fate jungle, and I'm against a Gnar in the top lane, and there's a Zed in the mid lane who's going to be pretty fucking good against Ezreal. So, let's see what's going on. Let's just get to lane, I guess. Let's go this way around, the long way. Probably miss some CS now. Fucking hell, I went the wrong way. Let's just head up. Actually, I won't miss anything. Yeah, he's a little bit tankier than me due to his start and probably his runes. Yeah, I'm definitely missing some. Boom. Yeah, pick that up. That works for me. I've slightly pushed the lane, I think, but at least I got that minion. I definitely went the wrong way around. That was terrible. Right. Let's go for this. Oh, I'm going to miss it. God, I need some AD. He's just hitting me. This isn't okay. Let's just chill. Get a fair bit of damage off on him. I mean, we don't want to be poking too hard right now because we don't have the damage to follow up at all. So what we're going to do is just get over here. Grab that. Take a point in our W. Pick up no CS, apparently. And just let him push. To be honest, he's going to push and become Mega Gnar, so that's fine with me right now. I have no problems with that. I only have 7. He has 7. That's fine. Picking up that CS. See what he wants to do here. Looks like he wants to duel. Which is fine. We go like that. And he lost that one, so that's fine by me. Let's just go like... oh man, missing that one. Hitting that one though. We're going to actually level up our Q again for the second time because I want it to do a lot of damage. So this one, we should be able to get this minion. Boom. Go like that. And like that. We'll be able to get that one actually. And that one, goddamn. And not this one. But that's okay, right, and now we'll level up our E one time. We use a potion here. And yeah, we'll just see how this goes. Our level 6 is going to be really strong. God, I do not know her damage well enough. Let's just try to keep this up. Let's try to keep up our poke here. He's going to be throwing that. Trying to poke me for free. And that's okay. I'm actually not going to poke him at all. Because he seems quite scared of me right now. And in my opinion, that's great. He's actually not getting CS because of how scared he is. Because he flew on me before, and that really didn't go well for him. So let's just try and try and hit level 6. And see how that goes. I'm going to miss that one. That sucks. And that one. God damn. Let's just wait till he comes in on us, maybe. First blood, okay. This Vel'Koz did say he wasn't going to be too good, and that's okay. Double kill. Is that AD carry? That's not AD carry Thresh at all. There's my level 5. When he turns to Mega Gnar again, I reckon I'm going to be in with a chance of killing him. Possibly. See what happens here. Use one of our potions here. Oh, wow, he did hit me there, which is okay. see what he wants to do. I don't think he can actually do an awful lot. Yeah, he's actually losing this fight. If once I hit level 6, I can fly on him. My flash is up. Oh man, that's not okay. Let's get that. Aw, yeah, that kind of sucks. Oh well, if he sticks around, which I don't think he will, then I'm in with a shot of killing him. I am going to go for Rod of Ages this game, because like I said, any mage top, Rod of Ages works, and this one really works well with a lot of mana. So, let's grab that, and then go B, actually. He'll probably TP back in a sec, so he probably doesn't want to miss that siege. I'll ping SS, so we'll see what goes on there. It looks like someone got killed mid. Zed died, which is great for us. But yeah, we will go Rod of Ages, because also you do kind of want to be a little bit tankier on Diana, which is pretty cool. Yeah, like he's got a little bit of magic resist now, because he's not satisfied with the amount of damage I'm going to be able to deal. He has like no push either, and he's going to be Mega Gnar by the time I get up there, which means he's going to be quite weak, which works for me. Running movement speed Quints, because she's an assassin with 3, 4, 5 move speed, which means she gets 16 movement speed, which is almost Boots, over half of Boots, which is exceptional in my opinion. Yep, he's Mega Gnar now, which is cool. He gets a little bit of health, but he hasn't lost any, so it's okay. Let's go with placing this ward right here. Try to deny him a little bit of CS, maybe. Oh, wow. There we are. That's fine. I really didn't take too much damage there. And he actually doesn't have an awful lot of poke while he's in his little form. Okay, let's just get hit by that. I can also go like that. I haven't been doing that just recently, but now I can, due to the amount of mana I'm going to have. I can do that as much as I want, and he can actually hit me with that. That's the one issue, is yeah, his poke is very long ranged, and it's going to be a bit of a problem for me, but it's not going to be that much of a problem, so it's going to be okay, in my opinion. So we're going to see how this goes. Just get that. He's still pushing right now, so that works. Let's just grab this guy. Still ranking up our Q whenever we can, okay? I kind of want to jump on him in a sec, which I might just do. Actually, I won't. But I can do a fair bit of damage, so I might be doing that. There we are, can do that all I want. And also I can dash to him again, the cooldown resets, which is really cool. And once I hit level 8, you get health back and stuff. It's just going to be great. Like, there are no problems with it right now. I don't know where their jungler is. But, oh wow, I clipped him with that. That was nice. So yeah. Their jungler not being here is going to kind of suck. Not knowing where he is even. Is going to kind of suck, but yeah, we're not dodging anything right now, and that's not looking too good for us, but we'll have to just deal with that. Anyway, we're going to level up in a sec. Grab that, and once I level up, this is going to be awesome. Hopefully we'll land a nice Q on him. Don't really want to get hit by that. Do want to rank up our W afterwards. Oh, missed him with that one. That's not too good. Missed me with that, which was nice. A little bit of free damage there, to be honest. It's only small, like it's 100 damage, and he negates a fair bit of that now. So, yeah. But that's okay, we just keep clipping him with our Q. We're going to be fine. Because he's just going to get poked out of lane, and I'm just going to keep sustaining. And that works for me. So, let's just let this happen. Let's place that there. Yeah, let's do that. And then he's going to get a bit of extra health once he once he like evolves. Let's have a look. Clipped him with that. Really nice. Let's just see how this works. Double kill down bot. Exactly the sort of thing we're looking into. He's picking up a little bit there. Clipping him with that again. I don't think he's used to the range. She's not a laner you're usually against, so he's probably going to be asking for help real soon. Just about to hit level 9, which works for me. It really works for me. Yeah, God, that works. If I hit him with one more, then he will die. If he sticks around. Don't know where the Twisted Fate is right now. He's been seen, sort of. Let's go like that. We're actually not CSing awfully well, and... no, we're CSing way better than him. So yeah, let's just keep this up. Another 100 gold. Yeah, that's great. That works for me. Zed may or may not be coming up. Which is good, bad, I don't know. Don't need... There's Ezreal. Yeah. I don't know. Well, there I go, apparently. Don't know what he's going for here, to be honest. But I have my Rod of Ages now, and I can TP back. I did have to flash. That's my first flash all game. But it looks like, I mean, this isn't like a completely one lane. As he has Hex Drinker, which is quite strong. But it's, we're certainly ahead. It's not like completely one at all. But yeah, definitely, I'd say ahead. For sure. So he's just going to be pretty unhappy with what's going on here. Throw that down. Doing that, and now we're starting to get some AP. Which is going to be really awesome for us. Well, I tried to dodge that and I ran into it, which sucks. Oh, I just missed him there. That's a shame. I thought that was actually going to be alright by me there, but it really wasn't. Okay. So he's level 10. Well, we got Dragon, which is pretty cool there. And Gnar is just chilling. Want to be clipping in with that whenever we can. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, we are missing some CS, but we're definitely staying in this, I think. Wow, yeah, see, he just about got me there. Well, yeah, he's having to just avoid. He literally can't do anything while he's here. Yeah, that's awesome. That works. Just a little bit of damage there. Oh, well, I think he used his jump just there, which is pretty cool. Might be picking up... I don't actually know. Just yet, but might be picking up Azonya's next. Yeah, I'm just taking his poke right now. Right, we don't need people getting slain and stuff. This Zed's going to be really fucking difficult. But we have to just deal with him as he comes. To be honest. Didn't actually clip him on that one, which is a bit of a shame. But we have to just deal with that, like I said. Ah, this Gnar. His passive actually helps him regenerate health. And it's kind of frustrating, in my opinion. So I'm just going to go place this here. Don't know where their jungler is. Master Yi, Twisted Fate is definitely around. He is existing in this game? Okay. Oh, here's Zed. I didn't get the SS. So that's gonna really suck, because Zed is gonna kill me right here. Zed was top. So that's a bit of a shame there, because that's the one thing that will sort of bring us down. Is not, yeah, SS, I know, but, like, yeah. He was top nonetheless. So, yeah, Zed managed to get up. Nog on assists. He's still nowhere near ahead. I mean, what's that, 150 gold? What we're going to do is maybe get a little bit tankier in a minute. Like, I need a fair bit of damage, so I'm not getting an awful lot of damage out at all. So I'm thinking, not Rod of Ages. You could just keep building Rods of Ages, to be honest. Nash's Tooth would be pretty cool. Rabadon's going to be awesome. Looking into, what's it called? Rylai's. That would be pretty awesome right now. Let's see if we can grab that. And Boots. Yeah, Rylai's will keep us really, really sort of strong, I think. Wow, this is Vayne, dude. 5-2. Shit. Right, we need some team fights. I'm keeping my TP for team fights. It looks like he's kind of pushing, but kind of not at all. If I get some assistance up top, that's going to be really awesome for us. Yeah, he's pushing a bit, and it looks like I'm going to be able to get all my CS on the turret, so... Nice, I got them both. That's awesome. He's level 12 now. Cool, that works. All we needed was that little, I'll say little, that very large, gank, which is really cool. But yeah, we're panning out to be quite strong right now. I mean, that's 300 damage of our Q, and that's every 6 seconds. We really don't want this, Oh wow, she barriered. Oh man, I did the classic miss there. Oh wow. She's after me, isn't she? And there's Gnar, just about to come in. Oh shit. Oh, and Gnar did the classic miss too. And then Gnar goes. Oh wow, Gnar nearly went. Don't really know what's gonna happen here. Wow, it looks like he's just gonna get picked up. That's pretty cool. That's what they get for trying to do stuff. I guess. I guess the Ash was baiting and I took the bait, but my team managed to clean it up, which is awesome. It was a close tail. Whatever that means. Close fail, almost. Right, so let's go B and pick up. We might be getting an Abyssal Scepter this game. 50 mana, has that gone up? What? The slight buff to Abyssal Scepter there. God damn. Right, let's go for. Yeah, Rylai's is definitely the item to get right now. So let's go like that. Grab a couple of potions. Can't grab a pink ward, but we already have 2,500 health. We do want to be a bit of a bruiser. That's kind of what you get away with when you play Diana, like being a slight bruiser. Jesus, it looks like this Manamune Ez. This is crazy, dude. Oh no, that's such a shame. What? Is that a go away? That's awesome. That's awesome. And there's. Oh, wow. Oh, well, I can just do that. Oh, wow, Vayne. She's strong, dude. Let's just, let's just keep this up. Because we're fucking strong right now, from the looks of things. As a team, we're pretty strong. We just got a poke to fuck, and this is what she gets out of being, which gets out of like doing stuff, which is pretty cool. It looks like dragon's up. Let's just kind of, I don't know. Let's keep this thing up. What can TF do? His ult's down. Literally nothing he can do right now. Ez can die, but that was Ez like baiting or something, you know, like whatever he wanted to do. That was his own choice. Oh man, he best be dead. That'd be so cool. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Right, I gotta get my own farm, I think. I'll ping on my way. I gotta push. We need that turret down. That'd be really useful for us. Another one, yeah, 1-1-2, so we're panning now. It looks like this Vayne is, like, pretty on it. She's got a chain vest already. I think she's a bit worried about getting focused, which is completely understandable in her position right now. She's in a place where she's, definitely gonna get focused. So it's got like this. How much does this give us now? 100 plus 47. That's not too bad. And now I can just head up here. That's going to be awesome, though. Cool. And then let's just on my way here. So at least everyone knows I'm like pushing here and getting this done. And I think I need 1,000 and something more. How much is it? 1,040. Okay. And get it off this turret, then. That works. Sweet. That gives us loads. And we can actually do a shit ton of damage to minions like this. So, let's just do that, and then get our Rylai's. Oh no, it looks like it's going down. Ezreal isn't going down. But, I'm sure that's okay just there. Let's go like that. Let's grab, maybe for the Ninja Tabby. Yeah, they're pretty much all AD, aren't they? Fuck it, yeah, Ninja Tabby. On my way. Now I have Rylai's, I'm going to be doing a lot more damage, I think. DFG's pretty good, but I'm trying my best not to build it now, and especially not to include it in my guides. I don't think I've included it in a guide for anything else. I think maybe it was in my top lane RE guide, which I can redo once it goes. I'll check, because if it's not, then obviously there's no point in redoing it. But if it definitely is, then I'll be sure to sort that out, because there'll be no point in having a guide if it's going to become stale. I mean, all my guides are going to become stale eventually, but they're not going to, oh, shit. Yeah, like, yeah, all my guides are going to become stale eventually, but they're not going to, I really don't want them to stay, like, stale or anything. Let's just do that and see what everyone else wants to do. Oh, wow, that's strong, dude. Right, we're just poking, but we need some assistance here. Definitely. Nice bit of damage off there. Holy shit, dude. Let's go like that. We really want a Thresh or something. Cool, we managed to get that. This Skarner is apparently really fucking strong. Definitely want that minion. But yeah, now we just gotta wait for our ultimate to rank up and up and up. And yeah, we don't need this guy. Oh wow. Let's just kinda push, maybe? I don't know what's going on with Ezreal. Let's just grab this. Ah! Oh wow, I'm definitely dead. I really didn't see Ashe coming. Oh man, that was such a bad call by me. That was unbelievable, like really bad. Okay, right. Let's grab these and then let's work toward Azonya's, and then maybe an Abyssal Scepter because I like the ability power and I like the magic resist reduction, and it gives me a bit of magic resist, which is always good because they all do a bit of magic damage. Thresh does magic damage. Twisted Fate is doing magic damage on hit, and all of the skills do magic damage anyway, pretty much. Gnar does every third hit. Zed, don't think does at all. Ashe doesn't do any. Her ult does, but yeah, right. Yeah, That was a terrible play by me under turret, but I can TP top like right now. On my way. Like that. And I think they really want him, so that's pretty cool. We can do this. Let's go like this. Boom. Okay, right. We actually didn't get that. Managed to get that, though. Ezreal did die, but we managed to get something done. Which is just fine. Don't know where he went, but we might be able to get something out of this. Who knows? Yeah, I don't want to risk it. There's so much CC on their team. Shit. Managed to get it again. That's pretty cool. This Skarner is getting pretty fed. At least I'm assisting the team, and that's all that matters to me right now. As long as we're managing with stuff. Like that. And we can get a bit of this, I think. Oh man. Yes, yes, says Zed, I don't know. But yeah, I can go back and get a Nisi Large Rod now, which would be pretty cool. I personally think that this works quite well in the top lane. Like, Rylai's works, and so does Frozen Mallet. Like, you can make her into an attack damage duelist. Which, while saying attack damage duelist, like an on-hit duelist, which works. I might be getting a Gnash's Tooth this game, who knows, but Lich Bane is definitely something I'm getting. But Zhonya's is what I'm getting right now. As I think I have enough enough health, and I'd like to get some armor to complement that health. So what we're gonna do is, it looks like everyone's gonna go for Gnar right here, or get pulled by a fucking Thresh. Wow, this guy's got the Devourer thing. He's got Zephyr. Shit, he doesn't plan on being slow at all, does he? Cool, we managed to get that. That's awesome. So yeah, we're doing 415 damage with our Q. That's, yeah, kind of how we're looking right now. Looks like Ashe's gonna get hit by that. Who knows? Did I hit him? I don't think I hit him. Where the fuck did he go? Okay, right. We want Ashe anyway, so it's not too bad going for Ashe as it is. Oh, wait, shit. On my way. Can we do this? Oh, no. Are we... We can kinda. Who knows? Okay, I don't know what they're doing. They're all kind of traveling together. It's getting a bit scary. We need, like, some big sort of fight, but it doesn't look like Vayne's around for this. So, we're kind of... We did get the most recent dragon, which works. Oh, wow. That's so much damage off of him. Oh, wow, I get vision of them when that happens. And they get slowed because of my Rylai's. That's fucking crazy. I didn't realize I get vision. Let's just see what we can do. Was that the Ash ult? Okay, right. Turrets are getting destroyed left, right, and center. Vayne's gonna die, but we have to just chill with that. I think Vayne's just gonna pop. Yeah, Vayne's done. Oh wow, she might actually get him. No, she's not gonna get him. Okay, well I'm just gonna be right here. I managed to pick him up, which is pretty cool for me. It's a shame that Vel'Koz uses ult, but at least we can push right now. Let's go like that. And yeah, let's just push this turret down as much as we can. Ash is probably going to go top. Once I get this turret, I'm just going to TP top. I'll TP top after. I'll say that. So they know my ideas. And then we just grab this. If she's staying top. That works for me. I can also get my Zhonya's real soon. Yeah. I don't know why I'm warding. God knows why I'm warding. But... what's he doing? If I go over here, see what he wants to do. Oh, wow. There I nearly go. Oh, no, I can't do that. Okay. Oh, well. That's fine. Either way. That's cool. I don't know if Ezreal stole the kill with his thing. I don't think he did, because I'm 4-3, which is fine. But, yeah, that's not looking too good for us. So, we'll put our flask there for now. I might be getting random wins. Who knows? But Lich Bane might be a good item next to keep us quite damagey. Or GA. Who knows? We've got two more item slots, so GA is always an option. Random wins is always an option. We do have 3,000 health anyway, so that's quite... we're quite strong anyway, so... what can we do here? Right, so we've got Zhonya's. We're not going to get Death Cap because we don't need that, like, outstanding power just yet. We have 280 carries, so we don't need, like, an AP, like... fuck 'em kind of mage. Oh well, we'll just see what we can do here. Looks like Ash is dead, because we can just pick Ash whenever we want with Skarner. Skarner's so fast and has Frozen Heart, oh my god. He has no... oh no, he does have random wins, okay. Well, I'll ping on my ways, and we'll see what we can do. Under turret, we should be able to do a fair bit. I have Zhonya's now, so I can manage a few things that I couldn't before, maybe. Ezreal's going to have to get... Ezreal can't get out. What the hell, man? That's crazy. That's stun? That stun's longer than it really should be. Let's just, make sure we get the inhib. I'm on my way here. Right, we got a shit ton off there. Let's just, slow him down. Yeah, let's just do that, and let's just back the fuck out. And dragon's up in 30 seconds, so that's pretty cool. Oh shit, why the fuck did I Zhonya's? We managed to kill him, which works. Oh man, I didn't get to kill him though. Looks like Skarner's gonna die. That's such a shame. Ah, that's crazy. I don't think TF can... solo dragon, but we did get some good kills there for what we got, well, for what happened. Looks like drag up in a sec, Vayne. Don't know if TF's gonna go for it or not, because they don't have any dragons and we have three. So, let's have a look. Right, Lich Bane seems pretty good. It gives us some move speed. But I'm feeling like Randuin's might be a good option right here. Let's have a look. Randuin's, it is so strong. Like, I can't even, like, Randuin's is really good. Looks like our AD carries might be able to take this. Oh wow, that's not good at all. TF managed to get in and not take the dragon? No, the enemy team has slain the dragon, okay. Let's just, let's just chill on that one, right. Let's go for... yeah, so they got one dragon, that's not too bad. We want... How much more tankier can we get? Let's have a look. The Abyssal Scepter's really good, but they don't have much AP, like I said. GA works. I think Lich Bane and GA. Lich Bane, GA. Let's do this. Lich Bane first. And GA. Oh, I can't go for him. He's got him, though. That works. Someone's got him. I haven't got him. Okay. Vayne can do Gnar. Or at least give him a good go. That's such a shame, but I can almost duel him now. So, I mean, random wins would be good. I'm on my way. Oh, wow. She's just got him. That speed is fucking crazy. Nice. I managed to get Zed and get our red, which is pretty cool. I don't mind getting red. Thanks. Yeah, that's awesome. Getting red's great. Right. So we're going to hit increased by that much. That's awesome. So, That's so much shield for the jungle. Let's just keep this up. Yeah, right. Hurry, like, isn't too good, but it's kind of okay. I suppose I'm at 50%. That's pretty cool, yeah. Her skills are alright. I haven't really gone through them, to be honest. Her W is a shield that has three spheres around her, and when they hit people, they detonate, and that does damage, which is pretty cool, right? And she gets it's kind of a really small shield, like, for what it is. And the scaling isn't ideal. I think it's 0.3, if not 0.25. And, yeah, I think Vayne's dead. But yeah, I think, oh man. No, I don't know, actually. Yeah, no, and if the third shield, the third orb detonates, her shield is doubled, right? So, but that goes on top of it, so that's fair enough, in my opinion. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, let's try and get in here. Let's just try and run on in. Because this is, like, ours. Wow, we managed to pick him up. Hopefully he didn't kill... Oh, man, he didn't. Ugh. Wow, we managed to get him, which is pretty cool. Looks like we're dead, though. Didn't manage to do an awful lot. No, we have nothing there. Oh, well. Either way, right, we have Lich Bane. That's a fair bit of damage. I don't know if this is an on-hit. Dealing that much damage. Right. Yeah, anyway, right. So let's carry on through her skills. Her E. Reveals and draws in all nearby enemies. So that's really cool. That's, let's say they have a Teemo, you can really do that. You can really do them there. Anyone that's around, if you see Shaco, you know Shaco's gonna be coming towards you, you go bam. Perfect. She's a good counter laner against a Shaco. A lot of people don't play Diana though for that, so not for that reason, you know. But because it reveals, that's pretty awesome. And it slows them, an amount that increases as you level up, which is pretty cool. Right, and her Q is where all the business is. This is, obviously, you, the indicator is, like, pretty mad-looking. Like, if you do it without, Smartcast on, let's have a look. Oh, man, oh, shit. I thought I turned it off. All right, let's just wait for it to come up, and I'll just show you. Yeah, like, it's like this. It comes out in, like, a crescent, because she's, like, she's all moon and shit, right? So, yeah, and if that hits you, oh, guys, what are we doing? What are we doing? This is ridiculous. We're in their jungle, like, so much. On my way. But yeah, if it hits, it applies the Moonlight debuff, and the Moonlight debuff means, you can use your ult more often, right? And your ult is just like, it's kind of like a Akali, but it just doesn't get stored. But if they have the Moonlight debuff, the cooldown immediately refreshes. So you could, if you hit like three enemies with it or something, you know, like three enemy champions or whatever, then you can get a lot out of it. Like you could just dash between everything. Yeah, we're making stupid mistakes now. Yeah, so you can just get a fair amount out of it, which is awesome. And that's what you want to do out of a skill. Admittedly, you need to have the mana for it. That's why, in my opinion, Rod of Ages is a really good item for her. But that's just me. Wow, can they kill? Yeah, TF's done. So's this guy. No, bad news. Bad news, in my opinion. Oh, dude. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, well. Looks like he's dead, too, maybe. But, yeah, he's dead. It looks like once he's... Oh, no. Guys. This isn't okay. You said stay together. And then went off in two. So, wait till five. Then do shit. They are all always together. They were doing Baron. Who cares? There was two of them. We can manage. man. Just all five. Right. Yeah, Skarn is strong. I'll give him that. But yeah, I hope I gave you some sort of brief overview of her abilities. And obviously her passive is she has passive attack speed, and every third strike cleaves enemies all around her for crazy damage. So that's 700 damage right there. 600 damage right there. God, I can't do maths. But what we're going to do is we're going to sell our flask now, and we're going to buy parts to GA, because GA is OP. In this game, with Zed and shit, Zed's very underfed. He's 13-9, actually. He's doing quite well. But yeah, personally, I think my lane went quite well. Against a Gnar, it's not too bad. But I think we can win this one, to be honest. Ash has got a shit ton of CC. Gnar's got CC. I mean, they all have fucking CC. It's so annoying. Compared to our non-CC team. Right, he does, like, no damage to me now. Let's go like that. Let's just chill. Yeah, Gnar does, like, nothing. He's kind of sort of tanky, sort of nothing. Yeah. I'm just chilling. I won't be on my own. Let's just... If we all push mid, we'll have it. I reckon. Let's do this shit. Right, he is dead though. I think she's dead. Dead, almost. Cool, managed to get that. Haven't got Thresh, but we did get two of them so far, which is awesome. Let's just push and shit. So that works. We might just be able to push this down. Which is awesome. So let's just get that inhib down. Maybe win the game here. See, I thought we could do this, to be honest. Skarn is like just chilling. But I gotta get out. Oh man, he nearly got me. That was so close. It's a normal. Don't worry, baby. Okay, right. Oh god, it looks like people are kicking off. This isn't okay. No, 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 guys, on my way. But there we are. That's the kind of thing we're looking into. That's triple kill, and Gnar just chilling. Yep, that's cool, and looks like we've won the game, so that's awesome. But yeah, Diana's quite a cool laner. I've had better games than this, but obviously with the glory of not recording. But yeah, if like you think she's if you like the way she looks in this video, definitely give her a try in the top lane, because she's not condemned to jungle or mid lane, particularly jungle is where you see her. But she is a good jungler. But in top lane, it's definitely she's definitely good. I mean, like most mages are really good in top lane right now, particularly Lissandra. But lots of them have got potential. So if you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. Really helps me out. I'll leave links to my Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, Patreon, and Zerg ID in the description below. Should start streaming somewhat soon. I got a nice external hard drive that should give me the opportunity to stream. Which would be really cool, and it's helping with my recordings too, which is awesome. But yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you all have really great games. See you guys later.